smoke.
Yeah. This really real shit though, yo. Cold-hearted what I'm beginning to be. We was doing from the start, but I'm starting to see. It's getting hard to find that true L-O-V-E. Cause I don't understand you or you don't understand me. We was kids carrying out a plan, without a plan B. They had you crazy in love, I was loving the ski. Drawing you in close every time we in between the sheets. You was a shelter girl and I was out running these streets. Allowed you to be you, why I couldn't be me. You was a one-man woman, I wanted you in freaks. Yeah, I'm guilty, I wanted my cake with ice cream treats. Girls maturing faster than the boys, what it seeming to be. Thought I had it all figured out back in 2003. But it's 2018, I'm finally finding time for me. Concern myself with your feelings instead of getting me. Trying to map out your life like I ain't got place to be. Like I ain't got people to meet. Like I ain't gone crazy cause I want different. But I'm still doing these same things. And my people say I changed, it's crazy cause you can't see the change. Nigga know you would've been gone if I was still the same. Never really had love in my heart, heart was in the game. Drop a bitch like Tiger Chain and my niggas gon' stay the same. A product of my environment, but I'm still to blame. Fuck making excuses, cause nigga I'm a grown man. Pointing fingers for bitches, fix it if you a grown man. Changing my situation cause things can't remain the same. Adapting to this cold world, fucking with my brain. Steven can see it different, I wonder if things will ever change.
For real, you know, I didn't want to take this time right now to kind of vent right now, you know, cause like things so different nowadays, like, you know, it's like you can't really tell what's real no more, you know, it's like everything a lie, you know what I'm saying? I know right now, like, if Tupac can see this stuff, cause I'm talking about, like, when I used to listen to his shit, it's like he saw this shit or something. Like, he probably saw this in a dream, how niggas would be, son. And if he could see this shit right now, man, I'm talking about, like, he probably be flipping in his grave. Wait, no, I'm tripping. He ain't get buried, though, huh? Nah, Pac can't get buried. I know Slim probably flipping in his fucking grave, though, for real. Shit, yeah, I forgot Pac can't get buried, though. For real.
Just a real nigga from the street, not pretending that I sold a key. I was too comfortable with being me. Never wanted to be no type of nigga off of TV. Started studying this game as a young boy back in 93. These main streets, not no movies, music, or documentaries. Never spied to be ball players, lawyers, or police. Cause real shit, and my family is serving them, all you water fiends. I remember visiting Derek, he was doing a 7-piece. Daddy the time, brother, too. It wasn't skipping me. Had criminals on both sides of my family and genealogy, my gym. This shit crazy like bitches that cry like they ain't just finished loud mouth me. Get it?
Fuck. This shit is so. This is so crazy.
Real crazy.
It's crazy like a bitch. They get mad cause I called a bitch like he wasn't just foul mouthing me. You get it?
Bitch too.
That's crazy.